Here we go.
All right.
The men's C1. Chirilla, Tarnowski, Glasnov, and Fuchser.
Fuchser won last year. I'm guessing he wants to repeat that, get another big tip, stand up on that podium with it.
Yeah, a strong Eastern European contingent here going head to head in this final.
Good start. Lane 2 got out quickly and cleanly.
Now, what's the athlete in lane 1, Chirilla? He's the world champion. He will be, at this stage of the race, probably sitting last, but he will fly home. So watch the Romanian athlete. Fuchser will lead, I'm sure, early on because he does go out very, very strong. Glasnov, the pole in lane 3, and Tarnowski, the Romanian, of course, the Moldovan, won gold earlier today in the relay. So four incredibly talented athletes, and it looks like it is Tarnowski who wants to make it double gold on a Saturday in Oklahoma City. He has the early lead. It's Fuchser trying to chase him down in lane 4. Tarnowski in lane 2 from Moldova. Fuchser from the Czech Republic in lane 4. Fuchser has won this race twice before. He's won under lights, so maybe he's got the knowledge. He is really trying hard. It is Tarnowski in 2, Fuchser in 4. Fuchser maybe now has his nose in front. Tarnowski trying to hold on. It's Fuchser and Tarnowski. Tarnowski and Fuchser. I think it's Tarnowski. Fuchser! Oh, my goodness. That is the closest finish of the day. That is the closest finish of the day. I do not know, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Who got, and then even the bee's gone home. The bee doesn't want to get involved in this one with its whisker. Here we go. Let's have a look at this. This is tight as tight.
Wow. Look at that.
Tarnowski, maybe. Tarnowski from Moldova. But there's not much in that at all. Guys, are you going to stick your neck on the line for this one?
I don't know. It almost looks like Fuchser lunch a little too early, maybe. I don't know. I'm going to have to wait and see her. What do you think, Brent?
I think that was the perfect culmination of this entire event of an appropriate final.
I think we're giving it to Sergey Tarnowski from Moldova. Congratulations. Double gold.
Well done.
Clenched fist in the air. Well done. That is a great finish. He's just held on. Martin Fuchser threw everything at him. Look at that. Oh, my goodness.
Man.
Folks here at the venue can't see that, but when you get home tonight, kick up the internet and have a look at that photo finish because it is tight. Sergey Tarnowski just holding on. And Martin Fuchser taking the shot. I didn't even see who got bronze. I was so excited about the first two. I think maybe it was the Romanian who got the bronze, was it? Or, anyway, we'll find out in just a moment. There's Martin Fuchser. He'd be a little bit disappointed he didn't win a third gold. Yes, it was the Romanian Chirilla, the world champion, who got the bronze. 0.02.